Hello, model builders and guys. How's everybody doing tonight? I pretty well got the suspension done on the Foos Caddy. Brake calipers and rotors are on. Shocks are on. I've got the front wheels put together. So I don't know how well you can see the suspension, but there she is, dust and all. This will be a short video, but we'll get through it. Everybody's pretty well seeing how these go together. Wheels going like that from the back. All there is to it to them. I did apply a little bit of glue to the edges, but pop right in the wheel. There she is. These are nice to see through. What did I miss there? Metal axles. Someone said they had issues with the front axles fitting through. I haven't really tried it yet. Uh-oh. Okay, I might have to drill them. Just a minute. Find a drill bit here. It's gonna be plenty big enough. I might not have a drill for these. Just a second. Well, guys, I can't find a drill bit for these front axles, so I'll have to get one, drill them to get the axle to fit through. But anyways, everything's fitting really well. I really like this kit. I know I've said it before several times, but I just don't focus in as well. Well, that's it for tonight for update number 7, guys. We'll get a drill, get that front axle to fit in, and we'll proceed on. Talk to you later. Have a good night. Bye.